Hey guys, Madison is here, and today, well, I'm back in limbo, but guess what I learned? It hasn't saved my progress, so I have to do it from the very start, pretty much every time, because Epic Games decides, oh, all the stuff you installed, delete. Like, uninstall it. I'm like, no. So now I have to go through all this again. I'm gonna have to do this all in one sitting. Actually, for this requires a standing. Because this is infuriating. There we go. Now I'll see you guys as soon as I can find, yeah, as soon as I get back to where I was before. It would take me 40 minutes to get there, but I've got to go through every single bit again. Hey guys, Mad Scientist. I've already recorded the intro. I'm back in the game. I have gone all the way up to where I was before. And it looks like I'm almost halfway through the game. So today I'm gonna try and finish the game. Just so I don't have the same issue. So let's go. I've decided to stand because this game decided to be annoying, so I'm gonna just stand up for it. Stand up against it. So far I have tackled on spiders. I escaped being dead by my control bug. And I created a thunderstorm. All pretty good stuff. So let's head down here and see what else we would have to do as a little child going through the world of limbo. So I think limbo's an opposite land today because it's sunny at the moment and it's raining in the game. Oh my god, that is getting loud. Oh jeez. We don't get loud. Taking the drown today. No, oh, I guess I have to take the cube with the box with me somewhere. Oh, okay, put that there. Man, so many of these deaths are going to be water-based, aren't they? Ride the wave, dude! Okay, let's go. Jeez. What? What do I have to do here? Okay. I guess I do that. What do I even do? Oh. Oh. Nope, look down. Bollocks. Oh. I thought I could go to the count, but I didn't commit 100% to the count. No. God damn it. Okay, so that's gonna bounce up, and we're gonna move it over. Come on, break your chain. Never break the chain. Okay, come on. Float my box. Give it some buoyancy. Give me some buoyancy, boy. Now, we gotta move. Okay, the water stopped. Man, that was such a flooding. Uh-oh. Move it. Okay. Nope. You couldn't jump far enough, couldn't ya? That's gonna make the jump. So that levels that out. So I gotta jump. Jump! Oh, nice. There we go. Okay, now I gotta go back down to the other lever and close it, I think. Oh. Okay, I need to create some level water by that. So we go back down here, we level the water like so, close it up, and then when the other box comes down, that water level should be way higher. Teaching water physics. Who knew games could do that? Well, I did. Water mechanics are a big thing in games. Oh my god, okay, let's see what for us next. Oh no. Oh great. Thank you. So how am I supposed to get past this now? Flipping mind control bugs again. Resist, resist, resist. No! There's no way you can resist for long enough. There has to be something that I missed. Something I have to bring. Or am I able to make the jump back? That's the question. It does have a little lip. Doesn't look like I'm able. Look like I'm able to make it back up there. So I need a way around this. Problem solved. Now what I have to do is jump up on here and jump across. And the moment sunlight hits it, it turns it around. Okay. I don't want to go up. I need to go down. Whoop. Oh. Try to get me with that. Oh. Go, boy, go! Now I've got to get back over here. I'm gonna go this way. Go, go, go. Hit the sunlight. Get the idea to turn around. They don't like sunlight, so that's the only way for me. Whew. Oh boy. Ugh. Yes. Come on, pipe. Come on. Yes! Third try, technically. First try knowing everything. Now all I have to do is just wait. Wait long enough for the pipe to get high enough. Yes! Yes! I'm out. I'm out of here, boys. See how far I am, actually. Wow, I'm only that far? Wow. Been recording for the last 10 minutes. Oh boy, you got some bad hops. You got man hops. Okay. Deja vu. Oh my gosh. Grab that water spout. Oh! We almost had a David Drake moment there. We had a Nathan Drake moment there. Oh, jeez. Oh. Looks like I'm dead. Bit of an electrical failure. Oh my god! Okay. How am I supposed to do this one? I gotta wait for the HP to spark off. Nope! Nope, we don't! Oh man. Great. I can die to electricity. Oh my gosh. Okay, I got you now. So the H is going to spark on. Sparks off. Woo! There we go. Drop down. Yeah, boy. Woo. Okay, that nightmare's over. That hotel may be hot. hot. Oh my gosh, that was such a bad joke. Oh my gosh. Hotel was downwards, huh? Now it's crashed into the hotel, I guess. Oh, jeez! Glass roof. Oh my gosh. Not going that way. Oh, I think I know what to do. Time to bring some calm on myself, I guess. Although, that's technically for mirror, so I'm fine. Go, 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 go. Nothing. Come on. Oh. Do I just need to use the ladder as a bonus pipe? Okay. Oh. That's gonna roll all the way across. So I need to get up the ladder and jump for it. Oh, ow! My ankles. Oh, my feet are about sore from that jump. Oh, no. That failed. Oh my gosh. You're a tricky one. No! I didn't get enough distance! I need to get max distance. Which means I need to jump the moment that stops. That's the best way to have max momentum. God damn. My timing is terrible. There we go, we're through. screen, on the lights. Let me down gently. Thanks. Oh. Let's see what's on the left side first. That's what's on the left-hand side. Okay, we do that. So that when I'm under the mind control, I'm not instantly killed by it. Man, this bug wants to kill me so bad. Let's make our way to the left. Run, 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 dun, 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 dun. And now we're gonna go to the right, to the right, slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross. Whew, man. Surprises is hell. How hard this section has been for some reason. Oh great. I guess I'm coming back to that area soon. And going wherever this area leads. Oh my gosh. Physics! Help me! Save me, physics! Oh, I probably don't want to hit that. Oh, wait. Oh. Mm. Mm. Ooh, ow! That one's gonna hurt tomorrow. So, don't want to hit that button. That activates a buzzsaw! Oh, no, bro. So, what do I need to do then? Oh, I just have to resist it as hard as I can. Crane! Come on, Crane! Ah! Oh! Ooh. Dude, you got chopped in half. I feel sorry for you. Ow. It looked like it only went for the nuts. As soon as it hit the nuts, it's like, nah, we need to turn back, bro. We're going too far. Nuts! Oh my gosh, I try to jump, and it's just like, no. Well, actually no, I jumped, and it's just like, oh, you want to do another quick small jump after you've done your jump. Okay. You'll see through that. Ah! Ow! Oh! Ooh, tootsies! Ouch! Got that tootsies cut off! Ooh! Came all back and got him. Heck, got him. Made the jump. Oh my. I did not expect that. Why didn't I expect that to happen? It's just going back and forth now. That's like a permanent fixture of that. That's always going to be going now. Come on. Get down faster. Run, little cat. Oh, nice. Physics, don't fail me now! Physics, don't fail me now! Woohoo! Physics is on my side. It's always on my side. It's just... Oh, wow. Okay, let's grab a little box to go. Hey, did anyone know a box to go? Yeah, that was me. Here you go. There we go, we're up. That's a predicament. Predicament. Oh my gosh. I need to get that box up there. Come on. I need the box to get up. I'm just trying to figure out. I know I need the pipe somehow. But I don't know how. Have to break the chains. How am I gonna break the chain? This is infuriating. Because I can't figure it out. What is it not even got to do with the chain? Is it got to do with the top of the elevator? I never thought of that. Let's see what's on the elevator itself. Well! Aren't we dumb? What am I? Is there like something else I need in here? Is there something back that way that I need to get? Like, how far am I? Man, I haven't gone far. I might have to do a part three of this. This puzzle here, it's a bit of a tricky beat. I need to figure out where I need. I feel like I might not have all the pieces. Or do I have all the pieces? I feel like I don't. Like, is there something back here that I need to bring along? Oh, that's the arrow that fell. Okay. At least the geography of this place isn't confusing. The only confusing part is where the hell do I go? Because I have no clue on this puzzle. I need to put it underneath. That could work. There we go. That's something. Now if I do this. Press that. No. Let's put this there. Damn it. Put it back there. This is a hard puzzle. It just keeps pushing the thing out of the way. It keeps pushing the box out of the way. So I need to figure something out. So let's try that. That should bring it down and we'll see if that works. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. I am so gonna be breaking the game. Oh my gosh. Nope. This one seesaw is the root of all evil, I guess. I can't figure it out. For some weird reason, I can't figure out this one puzzle. Is there something up here that I'm missing? No. There's only that one box. And the box can't get up here. God damn it. If I can break the chain on the thing, then I'm good. I've got it. Get the box up there. Try and get on top of the elevator and see if we can do anything at the top of the elevator. That's all I need for it to work. Nothing. Is it? I may just look like an idiot here, but can I just do this? And then push that up. That took me like 15 minutes to figure out for some reason. Okay, so I gotta push that. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Now this is going to be annoying. It's one annoying thing after another. I need to get... Yes! Made it. Thanks for the free lift. Got freaking KO. Come on. would I jump far enough for that funny? It's all about timing. No! No! Dude! Get pushed! I have the solution. I just need it so that it's not pushing the clock. Oh. There we go. That was infuriating. What was that? I don't know what that was, but it definitely doesn't look like something I want to mess with. What's that sound? Let's just see how far I am. Oh, I'm almost 2/3. Yay! No! Oh my god! What the heck are you? Are you like a miss? Oh my gosh. What? You're like a giant mosquito. Too much noise and it moves. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you, buddy. I am not going to hurt you. I just need a lift. Yes! I'm on! Do I look pale? I feel pale. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's a heart attack inducing. But it's freaking me. Okay. I guess I need to borrow that leg from the poor fella. I'm sorry, man. I didn't want to do that. I feel so mean. Oh, wait. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an idiot. Go underneath. Big Brave Jacko is totally the YouTuber that you need for all your stupidity. Come on, up and over. Did you see something interesting there, buddy? Oh! Ah. Why did you use the OOGA sound effect? Ooga! Woo! She's up an interest. Somehow do a jump over halfway through the action. No! You if you made peace. Oh god, bitch. It's hard! That's hard! The hard part is getting over it faster. At least Bennett Foddy's not around. No. Okay, there we go. So, what does that mean? What did that do for me? How does that help in my puzzle of boxes and wheels? Okay. It's a timing thing once again. Gotta go push that up there. Let it roll. Oh. Derp. A derp. A derp. Derp. I had another chance.
Go.
Oh, that's not quite the sound here. Okay. Fixed it. gonna get up here. So that I can do this. And turn the giant cogwheel. I'm gonna assume I need the box. Considering I can walk on the platform there. Technically speaking, but I'm gonna have to end the video here for today, and then I'm gonna have to record the next part right after because I can't trust this game. Anyways, links to my YouTube page, my Twitter page will be down below, along with a link to Amina for you guys to go and check out. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you know when the next video comes out, and leave a like on the video
if you dare.
I'm a mad scientist. Mad scientist out.